Kellen. I'm here with my son. And we're here for tonight's matchup for the lacrosse game against the Lance Cruz Lancers. Man, you said this is a redemption game, huh, Jeb?
Yeah, they both came from quite a big loss, so I'm sure they're quite eager to prove themselves.
Yeah, they both are coming off big, disappointing loss. So let's get down to the field and watch tonight's game.
As we were talking about in the open, these two teams are coming off some disappointing losses, some big-time losses, like 2-20, and like they both were pretty bad. But we were here for the first home, the home opener, and gosh, man, they won 13-3, Jed. That was exciting.
That they did, and it was quite the weather to add to that, the intensity of that match. It was a pretty crazy day.
And they've lost two since, pretty bad yeah. Fashion. And the Lance Cruz Lancers coming off a couple horrible victories or horrible losses themselves. 0-2, and we're 1-2. And here's the big face off here at the Big Block O here in Oxford Wildcat Stadium. All right, whistle starts, ball's free there. Looks like the Wildcats come away with it, and here they come across midfield.
Trying to on the attack.
Mm-hmm. Now, this could go one of either. We said
beautiful
a couple
pass.
Ways. Oh, look
oh,
at that. Scored immediately. Immediately. Who was that, Jeb? Number three.
That was a beautiful
Hunter.
Assist, I would say.
Hunter Wittenbort.
Wildcat goal number three, Hunter Wittenbort.
Witt, that's what's up, man. That's a great goal there. Coming out early, scoring in 14 seconds.
Yes.
14 seconds tonight. Wow. And I was getting ready to try to say, like, this is, could go one of two ways. It could be a really high-scoring game for Oxford. It could be a tight, close one, gauging the barometer of the last few games for these two teams. Yeah. Takes off here right back at the big O. 14 seconds later. Going to reset that. Oh, nope. Gave it to the Lancers. Here they come on the attack in the Wildcat zone. Got another whistle.
A bit slower pace over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, a little brief pause in the action, too. I wasn't sure what that other whistle was.
Yeah.
A little late on that one if they were trying to get that to start the clock.
Trying to make something happen. We seem to be in quite the defensive posture.
Lance Cruz Lancers. Looks like it's going to go out of bounds and back to Oxford here.
Perfect.
Try to say that three times fast, Jeb.
Well, it's on brand with Lance, right?
Lance Cruz Lancers. That's pretty awesome. I was looking out there. It's out by, I was looking at it. Oh, gosh, that's right out of bounds, too. Right back to the Lancers. Oops. That was a bit high and outside.
Yes, it was.
Here come the Lancers on the attack. They took it out about the 20-yard line. That's Dominic Quinn with the ball. Backing up, trying to reset the offense here. Look like they're trying to find a kink in the armor. I don't think they're going to find one here.
Trying to, but...
Here comes that defense. They come wrapping around the backside of there.
Ooh.
Look at that. Right there it is. On the ground and in the Wildcats lacrosse stick.
Passes it. Yep, try to make it come back over.
That was Michael Cass with the big defensive play. Oxford on the attack. That's Aiden London taking it coast to coast with the pass. Behind the net. Ooh, got away from him. Going to go out of bounds and back to the Lancers.
Glorious breakaway, though.
Yeah, started off hot, man. Kind of simmered down a little bit. I don't know if it's the weather. Came out boiling. Well, that was a weird bounce. It looked like it must have hit the back bar there. Oh, that's going to go away.
Wow.
Should that be a penalty there? I don't know if you can throw your stick like that. It's going to go out of bounds and back to the Wildcats, but I don't think you're supposed to throw your stick like that.
Yeah, I have never seen that before, that's for sure.
Yeah, see, they're going to let the Wildcats take it here at the center of the field. That was a weird. I've never seen that. This is what, our third season calling lacrosse?
Yes.
Ooh.
Wow.
Right. Rifled it in there. And that's a big save there.
Yeah.
For that young man in goal for the Lancers. Trying to read his number there. Is it 10?
Yes. That would be Donovan Schmuckel.
Schmuckel.
Schumkel. Schumkel.
Schmuckel. Donovan Schmuckel and goal. Gosh. probably going to get some flack on that one, man. I don't know if that's a young man's name. We're just going to call him Dominic. Dominic lets that one go by him there.
Yeah.
Another goal for Oxford. That's Caden Rhodes, number four.
Wildcat goal number four, Caden Rhodes.
Makes it 2-0.
Perfect.
Oxford up early, 9:30 to go here in the first. Exciting game. Yes, I was talking bad about the goalie and they scored on him. Hey man, we're probably gonna get a couple angry comments or something in the YouTube scroll, but hey man, it wasn't personal. If we could score a couple more goals though, I would take that as well. Oh gosh, big collision there at the 42-yard line. Picked up by a Wildcat. That would be Hunter. Got a goal earlier. No, it's not Hunter. I'm sorry. Ooh, another goal. That was Owen Pavlock, number 13. That's right. I don't know how I look like a 3, but I didn't see the 1 at the back of the jersey.
Beautiful.
Owen with the third goal of the night, man. It's 9:16. That was for another 14-second goal.
Yeah.
Wow. They ain't playing around. 14 seems to be the magic number for this team.
Yes, it does.
I wonder how many goals they're going to get. 14, what is it, after 11, the clock runs continuously. Face off at the big O. Stepped on it. Looks like the Wildcats
12.
Pick it right back up. Owen Pavlock on that. Swooped it up.
Yeah.
On the attack, going coast to coast. Little pass. Drop. Ooh, he lost it. Nice little shoulder bump to get him over there. Still Wildcat ball there. Number four, he's got a goal. And that's Caden Rhodes. Resets it back at the top of the field here, center of the field, on the attack. Pass behind the net, resetting the offense, over the middle.
Wow.
Ooh, took a shot for that. Looks like he might be a little banged up, but still a Wildcat ball. He jumps back up, number 9, way to go, young man.
Wow.
Ooh, big time save. Who's number 9? Took that shot and jumped out. Aiden Brown. Way to be tough, Aiden. Still on the field. Look at him.
Yeah, we've just been striking.
On the attack, man. We ain't playing around tonight. Wildcats still maintain possession. Reset the offense, trying to get something going here. Looking for a pass over the middle. Ooh, stutter step. Thought he was going to put a spin move on. There's that pass over the middle. Spin move and a shot.
Wow.
And a goal.
Gorgeous.
Another big time goal. That's Anthony Jabaro making it 4-0.
Gorgeous.
4-0 Oxford up early. 8:07 to go in the first, man. They came to play today.
Yeah, they are not messing around, are they?
Absolutely not. Standing in the tall shadow of that press box right out there of that at the big O.
Yes.
Here comes the faceoff. Oxford's won about 3 out of 4, I'd say. 4 out of 5. Talk too soon because the Lancers come away with it. Here they come crossing midfield on the attack in the Oxford Wildcat zone. Shots on goal is way high and outside and out of bounds. Wildcats take back over.
Try to make something out of it.
Thank you, yeah. I'm like, what's going on here? White ball. That's the home team.
Yes, oh,
big time pass over there. That's
wow.
A 50-yard pass there. On the attack, Oxford pass over the middle. Ooh, avoided a big hit, though, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
He had to do that. He couldn't. He'd have took a monster shot. Here comes Lance Cruz, I'm sorry. Ooh. Oh.
Out of bounds.
That'd be blue.
Yes.
Oh, hold on a minute. It's Oxford ball.
Hmm.
He did. The ref did show his hands the other way at first, though. I thought it was Lancer's ball, too, but it's Wildcat ball. Here we go. Back on the attack. A little stutter step. Ooh, he took a shot. You see that from 24?
Yes.
Hit him right in the, across the arm there.
Ah.
Joe Benke with a big swing and attack on Oxford Wildcat. We have been aggressive tonight,
yes,
and that ball has been on the Lancer zone for majority of the game, I'd say.
Yeah. Indisputably.
See that nice little stutter step move from 16? That was a nice little move there. That's Evan. Evan with the big move. That was nice. Did like a shoulder shrug and juked him. Ooh, nice pass. Shot on goal is high and outside and going to go out of bounds.
Look it down. The foreman for the casino are out there.
Foreman for the casino, yeah. That's the survey guy's job. They're doing the land survey over there. behind the net there, that's Hunter. Hunter with the ball, shoots it. Ooh. Off the legs of the goalkeeper, Donovan Schmuckel. Oxford maintains possession.
What we like to hear.
Pass over the middle. There it is. There's, oh, he lost us. 14 is the magic number. Man, he lost it, though.
Scooped up and shot.
Good defense. Not very far away, though. Look at that Oxford defense, man. Yeah. I saw what we seen last time we were here.
Yeah.
A lot of good defense. Defense leading the offense. And they're patient, too. You see how the ball placement is? What a pass and a goal.
Wow.
Seen that coming. That's the second goal for that young man. That was Caden Rhodes again.
Oxford Wildcat goal number four.
A sophomore.
Second goal of the night. 5:29 to go here in the first, making it 5-0. Oxford up over the Lance Cruz Lancers.
Beautiful.
Yeah, if they score a couple more, man, that clock's just gonna keep on rolling, man. It'd be we might get home before it's dark, Dan. Yeah. That'd be impressive for you, huh? Face off. Looks like it goes to the Wildcats. Turns around. Gets it going the right way on the field. Nice pass. Wow.
Up and around. That was gorgeous.
Owen Pavlock shot and a goal. That's his second goal of the night. Wow.
Crazy.
Was that 14 seconds? Six nothing. Oxford up early.
Insane.
5:19 to go.
First quarter.
I don't even think that was 14 seconds. That was wow. Back-to-back goals from your Oxford Wildcats. Insane. I seen that one coming here.
Yeah.
Owen just took off with that one. Whoosh. He went coast to coast.
Then you can just tell when they hit. When
yeah. He was a man on the mission when he jumped.
Yes, he was.
Face off at the Big O. Wildcats come away with another one. Here they come on the attack.
Yeah.
That's Seth Tabert.
Watch out, Lancers.
Seth with the pass. Behind the goal there. Resetting that offense. That's Hunter. He's got one tonight. Got some fresh legs coming out there. Here he comes. On the attack. He's got the fresh legs. Shots on goal. Came right in and scored. That's how you do it, Oxford.
Aiden
come right
Brown,
in and score. Wow.
Nine.
Aiden Brown come in there like that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's how you do it, buddy. 7-0.
So that was payback for hurting me earlier.
Mm-hmm. Dude, come running off the bench, got the pass, and scored. Wow, yep. Aiden, good job there, buddy. Yeah, that was the young man I was congratulating on how tough he was, too, huh?
Yep.
7-0, Oxford, 4:52 to go in the first.
Wow.
Man.
That might have been 14 seconds.
That was a little more than 14 seconds, but hey, I'll take it. 7-0. Wow. We had a feeling before we even left the station, we were looking at the last couple games for these two teams, and wow.
Yeah.
Here come the Lancers, though.
Yes.
They're trying to make something happen, trying to keep us honest. That's number 7. That's the score on the scoreboard, too. But his name is Dominic as well. Dominic and Donovan in goal. Ooh, what happened there? Up in the air. Ooh, took a shot. Still got it, though. Ball still free on the ground. Oh, and here come the Wildcats. Good defense. Took a Lance Cruz bounce. Ooh, he almost, if he wasn't headhunting, he might have got the ball up.
Yeah.
That Lancer took the wrong approach on that one. If he wasn't trying to take our player out, he'd have swooped that ball up, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Here we go on the attack. Wildcats cross midfield and into Lancer territory. Ooh. See what he was trying to do. They lost it, though. Going to roll out of bounds, and that's going to go to the Lancers. Lancers will take over. Man, exciting first quarter here, man.
It's been very crazy.
I don't know if they can live up to that, man. I mean, wow. It's going to go out of bounds and go back to the Wildcats. Lancers send out three fresh pair of legs. All right, here come the Wildcats. Whistle blows. Clock back in play. Wildcats on the attack. They're on the Lancer zone. Ooh, he lost it. I don't know if it was a deflection. Ooh, it's still free.
Wow. Yeah.
Bit of Wildcats pick it up.
End zone.
Making a play from behind the net there. Trying to catch these guys out of position. Look at that move. Nice shoulder move. Ooh. Ooh.
Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
Whoa.
That was
what
wild.
A chain of events there. That was like number one. Yeah, Aiden London with a goal.
Number 1, Aiden London.
8-0 Oxford.
Wow.
3:08 to go. That was under 14 seconds. Incredible.
Insane. Yeah.
Incredible. That chain of events, like the young man took a shot, all of a sudden the ball was up and scored. That was like, dude.
Yeah, I can't even. Moving faster than our mouths can.
Of course. Yeah, no, I think we looked it up, man. That thing goes like, what, 60 to 90 miles an hour or something?
Oh, yeah.
I can't remember. That's a 30 miles an hour per difference. You mind checking that statistically up for us real quick,
Jeb? Yeah, not a problem.
I can't remember, man, but that ball goes pretty fast. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't get his call for whistle for that one. It was hit him in the back. You don't want to do that normally. Ooh, hear that from up here. Almost took that one away from him. That would be Anthony Javaro making the defensive play down there, number 22.
Wow. In practice sessions, professional lacrosse players consistently record speeds of over 100 miles per hour. However, in gameplay, it's rare for shots to exceed that due to the duress and pressure defending players place on the attacker taking the shot.
Ball at excess of 100 miles an hour.
Mm-hmm.
So it was safe to say that these kids are throwing that ball anywhere from 60 to 90 miles an hour. It's not a rough estimate there. That's not grabbing numbers out of the air.
For sure. Fastest shot was 130.
130 miles an hour. Wow.
Yes, that was by Nick Deagle in 2020.
Oh, yeah, not too long ago. Oxford takes the ball away again. This is Owen Pavlak. He's already got two goals. Is he going for the hat trick? It looks like he might be, Jeb. Going coast to coast. Look at him. Oh, stutter step. Oh, fake move. And there's the hat trick. Wow. Seen that one coming all the way from the 10-yard line. He ran that thing 90 yards.
Wildcat goal number 13. Owen Pavlak.
I got the fever.
Yeah.
That's a hat trick for Owen, by the way.
That's crazy.
Yeah, three goals. I got the fever, though. Did you hear it, Jeb?
Yep, I did.
I got the fever, and the only thing that can cure that is more cowbell. More cowbell. All right. Thank you. Thanks, Coach. Having fun up here, man. It's hard not to unless you're unless you're from Lance Cruz.
Yeah.
We're having fun over here, man. It's, like I said, it's hard not to. Wildcats to take over there at about the 15 there. 9-0. 1:57 to go in the first, dude. That could be a long game if you're a Lancer. Ooh. Wow. What a pass, dude. What a pass.
I couldn't even see who that was.
Hunter to Layden. Aiden. I'm sorry, it was reverse. Hunter with the score, Aiden with the assist.
Wow. Well, that brings
two goals for Hunter.
Two goals, yes.
10-0. Oxford up. 1:55 to go in the first.
Crazy.
Face off at the big block O here in Oxford Wildcat Stadium. Wait for the whistle to blow. There it goes. Ball's free. Swooped up by the Lancers. Here they come on the attack. They are in the Oxford zone. Lost it.
Yeah.
Wildcats swoop it up right there at the sideline. Walking the tightrope. Yeah. Oh, and he's out of bounds. Looking like a force out to me, though. Lancers would take it at about the 40, 41. Was that a 39-yard line there?
Something sort. Oh.
Here they come on the attack. Oh, yeah, he lost it. Look at that. Met with a stiff opposition there from Aiden London. A little check on him. Dropped it, rolls out, and it's out in front of the net there.
Ooh.
Dangerous place to live. Ooh.
Wow.
Shot is left of the goal and run out of bounds. Should be Wildcat ball. Minute 14 to go here in the first. 10-0 lead. Insane amount of scoring already.
Crazy.
What do you call a double hat trick?
Oh, I'm not.
I don't know. Is there, you know, just the second hat trick of the night, man. That's the way Owen's playing. I wouldn't doubt if he could do that. Oh, nice pass. Even better pass. Wide open. Ooh, good defense there. They changed the goalie. That's number 17 now in goal. A.J. Cerrone, the senior, is now in goal for the Lancers.
Wow.
Yeah, they had to do something, man.
Yes.
Mix it up a little bit. Here they come on the attack, though.
Yeah.
Here, this could be a change of momentum for this team. Now, look at that. Too much defense, dude. The Wildcats tough, dude. The two games that we've been here for the boys varsity lacrosse team, the defense.
Even the girls.
Tough. Yeah. Oh, yeah. But, I mean, I'm talking about these boys right here. The defense is just too tough. Under 10 seconds to go here in the first.
That doesn't matter where you go, though, on the Oxford field is what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
You will be met with a quite the defensive force. But also, you know, we play great offense, too.
Well, that's it for the first quarter. 10-0 Oxford.
Yeah.
Stay tuned, OCTV. We'll be right back. Welcome back to OCTV's coverage of the boys' varsity lacrosse match against the Lance Cruz Lancers. Face off here at the Big O. Won again by the Wildcats. Here they come on an attack. They switch the side of the field here.
No.
Ooh, nice move there for number 10. Pass over the middle. Ooh, wow. He was looking.
Yes, he was.
That would have been a nice assist there from Brandon Cass. I seen what he was trying to do. Uh-oh, we got somebody running down that hill. That's dangerous. That's a little guy from up here.
Yeah.
Wildcats maintain possession. Back to the top of the midfield here. On the attack. Trying to find a... Ooh. Nice shot. Nice save there from A.J. Cerrone in goal for the Lancers. Wildcats maintain the ball here at the 20-yard line. On the attack. That's Peyton Scott. Got a whistle. Ball's going to go to the Lancers. Oh, that was weird. We maintained possession. I don't know what happened right there. It was really strange. I don't know if there was a penalty against the Lancers or not. It must have been, though, huh? Ooh, yeah. He lost it.
Mm.
Swooped up. Here comes Oxford. Shots on goal and in. That's number 8 there. Peyton Scott with a goal.
Wow.
11-0.
Wildcat goal number 8. Peyton Scott. We want more cowbells.
I love it. We got the fever. Coach over there having fun with us. 11-0, man. 10:54 to go here in a second. We love it.
I'm trying to find something that gives us a little more information on Mercy rules because they weren't quite accurate when we
last
were
time,
talking about
them. From what was that, the second?
Maybe the first.
I think it was the 2nd of April we were out here for the first game.
Oh, I thought that's what you were asking was what game.
Yeah, so it was a second. Big time pass. That's a good pass there for the Lancers. They're trying to stay honest, man. They're trying to stay in this game. Out of bounds, though. Oh, no, that's actually still live ball. Looked like it went out of bounds from my vantage point, but it definitely did not. They are on the attack. Here they come. That's a little move there. Wide right of the goal. It's going to go out of bounds. 11-0 with 10 minutes to go here in a second. That's, man.
Yeah, you don't see that every day, that's for sure.
Yeah, we had 13 that first home game. I don't think they've scored that many goals in the two games following. I think it was like 1-2 or 2-3 or something. They come out tonight, like you said, in the open, Jeb, with something to prove.
Yeah.
Oxford's not playing around tonight, man. They're on the attack. Nice spin move there.
Wow.
Lost it, though. Good defense. Looked like it was knocked out of the... Ooh. Took a shot. Oh, and knocked him down. Bowled him over. Keep rolling.
Yeah.
Got a flag on that second one. Come on, man. He just I don't think that should have been a penalty, dude.
No.
He did not engage the contact.
No.
You know what I mean? Like, the contact was there. He knocked the other dude. No. I felt like I was watching Bo Jackson run the football, man. I was like, yeah. Wow, this young man is bowling him over. That's Anthony Jabaro. He's a good athlete.
Yes.
You see him. He plays basketball, doesn't he, Dan? Anthony Jabaro, football player. Yeah.
I feel like I was.
I know the name, that's for sure. I'm trying to think what other sport that was. Lancers on the attack.
Yes, they are.
Look like we might be a man down, too. Look here. Going to roll out of bounds. They ain't going to catch up to that one. Let it go. Oxford to take over at about the 45-yard line there.
Perfect.
Wildcats out here doing things tonight,
yes, they
buddy.
They are.
I love it. Uh-oh. Wow. Nice save there. Yeah. That was a good save there. Got to give it up to AJ on that one.
Yeah.
Ball's free. Look at that defense, dude. Dropped it again. They're scared. They know that they're right there creeping up on them from behind. That's going to go out of bounds. Wildcat to take over there.
Perfect.
Yeah, we're playing great defense tonight.
We are.
Wow. Dominating. Absolute dominating performance
for sure.
Here from the Wildcats. Nice pass. Look at that. Ooh, took a shot. Stays with it. Oh, lost it, though. That's right. Still free, still live ball. Way to stay in bounds, number three.
Yeah,
you see that?
I do.
What a move there from Hunter. Hunter kept that alive, dude. Walking
yes,
the tightrope, dude. I thought that was Stevie Ray Vaughan down there. Pass over the middle, and that's
wow.
An easy goal. Easy goal from the nice assist there. Braden Herring. Wow. 12-0 in Oxford.
Now that everyone scored, can the clock run now?
Yeah. We got the fever. I'm telling you. We got the fever. We want some more cowbell. 12-0 Oxford. Wow.
Yeah.
What a great game, man. I'm having too much fun.
Game. Yeah.
You know, we're having too much fun here. That's Oxford. That's Oxford Wildcat lacrosse, man. That's at least at home.
Yeah.
We play.
Yeah, I don't know what happens when we go away. And
look at Owen go coast to coast again. Yeah. Nice pass, Owen. Yeah, on the road, man. We lost the last two.
I don't know what happens.
And in a bad way.
It's hard to imagine this team, you know, in that position.
Yeah, the way we've seen them play the opening home game and this game here, yeah. No,
this is
no
the second
doubt.
Time in three games that we've talked about Mercy rules.
Yeah. Got a whistle down there, a little skirmish in the goal. Looks like they put 10 back in there. Donovan Schmuckel back in goal. That's not a good idea. Ooh, here we go. We get a free shot right here?
Oh, boy.
All right, man. This has been an exciting match,
yes,
man.
Yes, it has.
7:53 to go here in a second. They're going to make them reset over there at about the 40. I see what's going on here. Okay. 12-0 Oxford, man. It's going to be a long ride home for Lance Cruz, man. That's going to be a long ride home. Quiet ride home, man.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that. Just the
yeah.
Great. Oh, man. Wow. He took a shot to get that ball off. But, I mean, the ball, you know, the movement, the passing it around the field. Non-selfish, very, very disciplined approach to playing this game.
Yeah.
Stopping, setting the offense, shot on goal.
Wow.
And another goal for Oxford, making it 13-0.
Right?
Yeah.
Michael Cass.
Michael Cass with a goal. Everybody's getting involved.
Yeah.
We're getting that cowbell. We keep asking for cowbell. Yeah. We keep getting it, man. We want more cowbell. 13-0 Oxford, 7:19 to go. I feel like Oprah. Everybody gets a goal.
Yeah.
Everybody gets a goal.
Uh-huh. Everyone is scoring now. They're all getting it in.
They're getting in tonight, buddy.
Yep.
Face off here to Big O. Waiting for the whistle.
You can have this number 25. You're a senior. You need it for college.
Yeah, you need this. Lance has come away with it. They're on the attack.
Yeah, oh, lost not it. When they lose their whole lacrosse stick.
Yo, no. Look at that. We got a whistle. Looks like it's going to go against Oxford. Going to have a couple substitutions. Got some fresh legs coming in for both teams.
Looking around at everyone, there's a bunch of smiles.
Yeah, everyone's
on
smiling.
Everyone's, you know, faces. Yeah. Everyone's pretty
if
excited.
You could see, if you could zoom in across the way, though, I don't think you see a lot of smiles over there.
Quite solemn lot over there.
There's a lot more people here now, Jeb. There's a lot more people.
There weren't a lot of people here earlier when the game first started. That's because, like I said, there were quite a few people in congregation.
They were still lingering. They're probably over there visiting the concession stand when they were open for the first time.
Which is a travesty. I miss you, concessions.
Yes. The night that Jeb said, he said, the time I have money, concessions closed. He said, when I got no money with me, it's open.
Yeah, that's how it is.
Shots high and outside. Going to go out of bounds. Wildcats will take back over. 6:52 to go in the second. 13-0 is the score.
We'll have to ask someone about that mercy rule.
Ooh, pass over the middle. Still can't score.
Wow.
Basically gave him that one and still couldn't get it in, man. That's here comes Oxford.
Wow.
Right back on it. On the attack.
Turn on them Jets.
That's Brandon Cass. Goal to goal, and he scored.
Wow.
Passed it to Hunter. Hunter gets the goal.
Congratulations on the hat trick.
That's a hat trick for that young man. It's two hat tricks tonight for the Wildcats.
Yeah.
We got the fever. For more cowbell. So funny. Awesome. We're getting them riled up down there in the bleachers. Coach next door and the score in this game, man. It's a party down here in Oxford. Wildcats are up. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Big shot right there at the center of the field. Lance is tired of it, man.
Yeah.
But that defense is just swarming. There they go. Look at them. Right back with it. Good defense, Wildcats. Passes over the middle. This is 20 on the breakaway. That's Logan Young. Just look at him. Fire it up. Fire up chips, man. I'm like, wow. Oh,
wow.
Another goal.
Number 7.
15-0.
Brandon
Herring. That's his second goal. Braden's second goal of the night, man. 6:05 to go here in the second. 15-0 Oxford. We finally got that cowbell.
Yes, we did.
You know, we're just going to have to keep scoring.
Yeah.
We got the fever. 15-0 fever.
Yeah.
Six
minutes left in the second quarter.
Why is the clock not running?
Yeah. Not for our sake.
I don't care. I mean, I get paid by the hour. I'll take my time, man. I know these Lance Cruz Lancers.
Yeah, they might not like this.
Man, that's a tough game here for them.
Yeah.
That's three in a row, too. Gosh, that ball just.
I don't think it was in anyone's net.
Did we stop the clock? What's going on here? That was really weird. No whistle. I couldn't hear the whistle there. I knew something. They stopped it, but
yeah.
Everyone was rolling around trying to get the ball. Good defense. Way to go, number seven. He just scored the goal. He said, I want my hat trick.
Yeah.
He's got the fever. He wants more cowbell. Lancers to take over at about the 12-yard line there. Comes the inbound pass. Here's coming one of them long shots down, about 40-yard pass down the field. Lancers coming on the attack. Oh, wow.
That's one way to take it.
Yeah. Ball still free, too. Oh!
Wow. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He said, what was wrong with that? Lovely. That was clean. Cleaned his clock, man.
Yeah.
That's what happened with that one. Wow. Big shot there. That's what you want, man. I mean, yeah. Hey, be aggressive. Look at the score.
Yeah.
That's what being aggressive would do. That good defense, man. Make them scared. I've seen them playing scared, too. Lance Cruz has been playing scared.
Yeah.
14 seconds into the game.
There's no need to be afraid, though. I think the worst is coming to pass. Kind of.
Rolling around out there, stopping the clock. It's getting wild. That shot was way outside, dude. Oh.
Yeah.
I think he was trying to shoot that one down to the casino down there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, they let him keep that one. Lance Cruz brings it out of bounds. Nice pass, though. And they finally got one in. That was number 44 with the goal. Antonio Waller's got him a goal in there, making it 15-1. Goal number 44,
Antonio Walter.
15-18 to go here in a second. All the clock stoppages is making this game just drag, though. I don't understand why they're this isn't a running clock. I thought we were told 12 points. That's right. We want Owen to get a fourth goal. Let's get another hat trick, double hat trick, right?
Yes.
We were talking about that earlier. He's got plenty of time the way this game's going, man. I'll tell you what. Face off to Big O. Ball's free. Swooped up by the Wildcats. Nice spin move there.
Yeah, it's
from
gorgeous.
AJ Krupa. Nice pass to Owen. Owen lost it, though. Swooped up by a Lancer. Nice move there, number 1-2. Number 12 trying to do something down there on Edmund Bell. Trying to make something happen. Passes it high and away. Out of bounds. That's right. Wildcats to take over here at about the 29-yard line. Here come the Wildcats on the attack, crossing midfield and into Lancer zone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Everybody gets to go. Oh, what? He faked them all out.
Wow.
He faked everybody out. Number 21, nice play. Went out of bounds. Lancers to take over. Who was that? Reed. Nice little. He tried to get in one. He said, everybody gets a goal.
Yes.
I got the fever. For more cowbell. The only cure for that fever. Ooh, he lost it. Good defense. This is what I'm talking about. Look at that. They can't even get past the 30-yard line.
No.
They really can't. And when they do, they get a shot on goal, and it's wide right. I mean, it's just, I don't know. They're just not in sync with each other.
Mm-mm.
Playing Wildcat, playing to win the game the Wildcats want them to. And that goes back to coaching, man. I mean, look, you got Noah Grove, Zach, and Travis Butler. You're like, these guys are doing a great job coaching these young men.
Yes, they are.
Ooh, nice save there. Big time save right off the stick. That's got to be pretty tough to do. That's Aiden Ryan with a big time goal. I mean, we haven't called his name a lot because he's doing a great job.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You know? When it's 15-1, you're not going to hear a lot of you're not going to hear the goalie's name unless they're messing up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that's unfortunate, but unless they're doing a shutout game and with tons of shots on goal, you know.
Yeah.
You don't really call that name too often. But he's played phenomenal tonight, and the rest of his team as well. Ooh, spoke too soon. Another goal for the Lancers. Trying to see who that is.
Goal number two, Dominic Cuny.
Was it number two? I must have been. I'm going to go with that call, and it's number two, Dominic Kuhn. 2-15. Oxford up by 13 points. 3:20 to go here in the second quarter. Face-offs here at the Big O. Field is in shadow now. Complete shadow for the field. Sun's going down. Whistle. Face-off looks like it's going to be taken by the Wildcats. Ball's still free, though.
Yes, it is.
There it is. Wildcats swoop it up. Ooh. Spin move falls. Loses the ball. Owen Pavlock's there. Makes a pass. Gets it across midfield. On the attack, that's Brendan. Number five. Stutter step. Shoots.
Wow.
Save there. Good save there. Donovan Schmuckel in goal. About a 40-yard pass upfield. Lancers on the attack. Wildcat zone. Took a couple shots there. Bang, key banging the door. Drops it. Wildcat swoop it up. Oh, it's still free. Rolling around down there about the 10-yard line. Still on the ground.
Yeah, they're trying.
Still on the ground. Can't no one get away? They're like, hey, hot potato. Ball still free. Got a whistle. White ball. That's going to be Oxford. Oxford will take over here behind the goal from the back of the end zone. 15-2. 2:07 to go here in the second. Been an exciting, thrilling varsity lacrosse game against these two schools here. Both coming off two big disappointing losses, too. So, you know, each team's got something to prove, like you said, Jeb.
Yeah.
Got a whistle. And the Lancers will take over. See him look over here? He looked, too. Looked like Caden, I believe, number four. Here they come, waiting on the whistle. There it is. Lancers got the ball. They bring it in. From about the 35-yard line, stutter step, tries to make an attack on the goal. Yeah, that's wide right.
Mm-hmm.
Ball bouncing, going to go out of bounds.
Back to us. Maybe.
No, that's Lancers. Lancers going to keep maintaining position. They'll bring it out of the back of the end zone here. 1:21 to go here in a second. Whistle starts play. Pass over the middle. They're playing very nonchalant lacrosse right now. They're not acting like a team that's down by 13.
Yeah.
By any means, no sense of urgency. They haven't been protecting the ball all game. And, oh, we lost it. 21. Mm. Big-time player, though. Making big-time moves down there. 2-1, I see you. Reed. Say that for me right there. Swiznowski?
Swiskowski.
Swiskowski. 21, that's a big guy down there. Yes. Holding it down. Playing good defense down there. Like to see it. Because that defense is really why that score is 15-2.
Mm-hmm.
Playing sure. Phenomenal defense. They did the opening game as well. Ooh, nice pass.
Yes.
Shot behind. Come on, man. Can we get a flag on that one? Ooh, whistle late. Not the whistle we were looking for, but whistle nonetheless. 21 seconds to go. 15-2 is the score. Second period. Got some fresh legs coming in for the Oxford Wildcats. Don't understand the call on the field there. It looks like it's going to be against the Lancers, maybe. But I didn't see what the penalty was. I didn't see a penalty. I seen the one that was over here. You but know, was, they shoved him in the back. The goalie shoved, was it Hunter, right?
Yes, I think something like that. I saw that, but I didn't see anything after.
Oh, nice. He faked him out. Faked on the shot. 10 seconds to go here in the second period. 10 seconds. Shoot it. Shoot it. That's it. That's the end of the second half.
Yeah.
Second period, I'm sorry. Scores 15-2, Oxford.
Did you know dragging chains can spark a wildfire?
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Game started already. Wow, Jeb, we must have missed out on that one. They gave it to Oxford to start, I guess. It looks like.
Wow.
That'll work.
Yeah.
I was like, where's the face-off? Oh, nope. We're going to take it right off the top with the Oxford Wildcats. I'm surprised they didn't give it to the Lance Cruz Lancers, man. They're down 13, not us, man.
Yeah, well, we'll take it, right?
Right. Okay. Oh, pass over the middle. Ooh, wow. Easy goal. That's
number three.
Number three. That's Hunter's fourth goal of the night. Wow. 16-2.
After blood. My clock's still running, too. I don't know.
Yeah. That might be what they're going to do. It's 16-2 now. Third quarter.
Yes, it is.
11 minutes to go. Clock is a rolling now. They must have heard us talking, like, what's going on here?
Yeah.
Face off here at the Big O. Whistle blows. Ball's free. Owen Pavlak swooped it up.
Yeah.
Here comes Owen.
On the attack.
It might be Hunter that gets that second hat trick, not Owen, man. Oh, nice little move there from Owen.
Gorgeous, yes.
Yep, pass out behind the net. Resetting the offense. There goes Hunter. He's got it. Back over the middle. To Aiden. He's got it, and he makes a pass.
Number 16.
That's Evan. Yeah. Evan shoots. Nice save there. That's they put A.J. Cerrone back in goal there. They're like, hey, man, we need you to keep them from scoring because we got to catch up. They got to catch up. But with that defense the Wildcats put on them,
it was out of hard to do that. And into ours.
Mm-hmm. Good defense from the Lance Cruz Lancers. They did stop that shot on goal. I think he was going to score on that if they didn't.
Yeah.
Owen Pavlak's got it.
Yes, he does.
Here comes Owen.
Turn them Jets on.
A little Sutter step. Yeah, he had to stop it. Two defenders got on him.
Yeah.
Resetting the offense there behind the net. Pass back out to Hunter. Ooh, nice move there from number four. Shot. Oh, that wasn't a shot. That was a pass. And
Wow.
He almost did like an underhand shot on the goal. But you know what time it is, Jeb?
Yeah.
I got that fever.
Yeah.
I got that fever. And there's only one cure. More cowbell. So that means I need another Wildcat goal here pretty soon. That's the right guy to give it to. Number 13, Owen Pavlak. Owen's got the ball. Stutter step. Puts a juke move on him. Shoots it.
Mm.
Goes wide of the goal. Wildcats keep the possession. Clock is a running. 8:50 to go here in the third. Back out to the top of the field here. Midfield. Another move there. Ooh, that hit the goalpost. Wow.
Yeah.
With some authority because it rolled all the way back out to the 40-yard line there.
Jeez.
Swooped up by a Lancer, and here they come crossing midfield on the attack into the Wildcat zone, high and out of bounds, and back to the Wildcats. That's the way the ball's been bouncing,
yeah,
so to speak.
Yes.
Wildcats just driving this train all the way home. Wow. Oh.
Pile up
at the middle of the field there. Wildcats got it. Here they come. That's Austin Hurley. Nice pass. Oh, got away from him. Hunter almost tracked it down. It's going to go out of bounds, and the Lance Cruz Lancers will take over about the 20-yard line there. Here they come. Passes upfield. Going to bounce out of bounds back to the Wildcats. Wildcats will take back over. That clock just keeps on rolling, brother.
Yes, it does.
Wildcats bring it out about the 8. Bounce pass. Lances at midfield. Rolling free there at the 40. Still free. Swooped up by a Wildcat.
Quite a bit of a skirmish.
Up in the air. Swooped up by a Lancer. Here come the Lance Cruz on the attack. In the Oxford Wildcat zone. Slowed it down a little bit. Just couldn't track it down. It's going to roll out of bounds. And Wildcats will take back over at about the 10-yard line again. 7 minutes to go here in the third. 16-2 is the score. Been an incredible.
Oh, yeah.
Incredible game. Great defense from the Wildcats. And that great defense leading to that big offensive explosion that you see on the scoreboard there.
Yes.
Here they come again.
Yes, they do.
Ooh, took a shot. Still got it. Ooh, went left of the goal. Out of bounds, and the Wildcats will take back over. What's that?
Well, I said I went just fine into the soccer net.
Look like the Lancers will get the ball. 6:30 to go here. Third quarter. High bounce. Took a Lancer bounce, actually, because here they come on the attack. That's a nice little move there to reset it. That's Dominic. He's got one of the two lonely goals. Antonio Wallers has the other.
Yeah.
Number 44 right there in the middle of your field. Going to roll out of bounds. The Wildcats take it over. They keep shooting themselves in the foot, man.
Yeah.
There's no way they can get back in the game playing like that, man.
Mm-mm.
Just under 6 minutes to go here. 16-2. Wildcats up big versus the Lance Cruz Lancers. Lance Cruz trying to make something happen. Oh, look at that defense.
Yeah.
Smothering defense from the Wildcats.
It's hard to get much past them.
Mm-mm. These Lancers ain't been doing a good job lancing, I'll tell you that.
Nuh-uh.
On the attack. He brought him. He drew him out. Look at him. Slowed it down. Passed behind the net to reset the offense. Back out to Hunter. We see that all the time. Little fake pass there.
Mm-hmm.
You see how they swing it out to Hunter over there on that left curl, man.
Yeah.
Nice pass. Made them all nervous. Look at it. Brought it back. Shoot it over the middle. Get it over the middle. Ooh, almost got it. Did get away from him. Ball's free. Swooped up by the Wildcats at the 40. Nice little move. Got a whistle. Oh, what is that called when they crisscross? We talked about that before. They got to swing the stick?
Yeah.
Over and back is what they call it. Okay. Mm-hmm. LaCruz got the ball. They're trying to make something happen. A little late here, but it's, there's still a whole another quarter to play.
Yes.
So, I mean, the opportunity is there, but they
Lance Cruz
very lackadaisical. I've said that before. Look at that defense, that smothering defense just took over. They're like a glove, man. Mm-hmm. They just smother you. They just consume, take over. Look at that. What a pass. On the money.
Yes.
On the money to him. Hit him in stride. Even better pass. Ooh.
Ooh.
Got away from him, it looks like. I thought he was going to number one.
Mm-hmm.
Going to go out of bounds, and the Lance Cruz Lancers will take over at about the 10. You hear that smack from up here, buddy. Oh, ball's free. Uh-oh, got the goalie running for his life. There you go, Oxford. Nice spin move. Way to stay with it. That's number one. Aiden London. Come on, Aiden. Nice pass. Shots on goal. Ooh. Wow. Deflected there from AJ Cerrone. That's why 17's in goal.
Yeah.
They had to take him. They had to put him in. They tried to take him back out. Maybe he's more of an offensive player, but that bird almost flew in here. Ooh, going to get a whistle against La Crosse on that one. La Cruz, big hit on, who is that, number 11, number 14, took a shot there. Christopher Pullman took a shot, called a penalty against the Lancers on that. He'll take that ball back out at about the 30, it looks like. Here we go. Oxford got the ball on the attack. Behind the net, resetting the offense. Ooh, he tried to drop a dime over the middle there. Mm. Ball still free behind the net. Swooped up. That's AJ Cerrone with the ball.
Trying to push it out.
Yeah, he dropped it. Mm. Come on, Oxford, make him drop. Ooh, there he goes. Look at that, Hunter. Hunter wants that double hat trick.
Yes, he does.
Well, I told you, I got the fever. There's only one cure for that fever. More cowbell. Let's go, Oxford. We need another one. We need some more cowbell here, young man. Slowing it down. Yeah, they don't have to play with no urgency.
No.
They just let that clock run out. That's all they got to do.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. Oh.
Wow.
Out of bounds. Wildcats to take back over, though. They maintain possession. Under 2 minutes to go here in the third quarter. 16-2 is the score. Wildcats been up since 14 seconds in the first period.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice move there, number two. Oh, that shot was like, he like faked it and then slung it the last second there. Austin wants that goal. He ain't got his goal yet tonight. You get a goal, everybody gets a goal. They slowed it down, man. What did we score? Only one goal since we started this the third period?
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, I think we scored 12 in the first. Something like that. Yeah, it's they slowed it down a little bit, man, but been a dominating performance nonetheless. Defensively, really just.
Yes.
And Lance Cruz, Lancers haven't had an answer. They haven't been able to answer, man.
Nuh-uh.
They keep knocking on the door. Keep banging the door. Look at that defense. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Just crazy.
Uh-oh, here they come. They're trying to cross midfield. Took a shot. Walking that tightrope. He's still on. That's still a live ball.
Yeah.
He's still in bounds. Nice way. Oh, yeah. Bad pass. He tried to slow it down. It's going to go out of bounds, and the Wildcats to take over to 42. 30 seconds to go here in the third. It looks like I might have to wait to the fourth quarter to get that cowbell I so desire. But you never know. Whistle blows. Ball's inbounds. 15 seconds to go. Passes upfield. Trying to get something to happen before here, before we end the third. Nice pass over the middle. Ooh, what a save there from AJ Cerrone in goal. Ball bounces at midfield. That'll do it. That's the end of the third period. 16-2 Oxford's up. We'll be right back. We're back, right back here at Oxford Wildcat Stadium for this dominant performance from the boys varsity lacrosse team.
Been very exciting.
Whistle blows, face off with the Big O, rolls free, still on the ground, picked up by a Wildcat. Looks like Owen Pavlak's going to swoop it up. Here he comes on the attack. Stutter step, tries to break free. Oh, makes a drops his shoulder and makes a move.
Wow.
Passes out behind the net, resetting the offense. That's Hunter. Got the ball, gets it out across the midfield again. Right back to the top of the arc here. Owen Pavlak's got it, trying to make something happen. Right here at midfield. Passes it across the middle. Far side of the field, around the back, back of the goal. Back out to the top. Trying to just play and keep away.
Yeah.
Keeping the ball away from the Cruisers or the Lancers. Oh, there you go.
Wow.
Bounce shot.
Deflected.
Way out of bounds.
Yeah. Yeah, that clock's going to keep rolling no matter what, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's easy to just keep it away from it.
Wildcats bring it back out of bounds. Yeah, they're just playing keep away now, man. I mean, like, I don't see why. Look, ooh, big time shot there from Owen. Looks like the Wildcats will bring it back out again. Try to make something happen here.
Yeah.
Passes over to me. Oh, he knew. You see how he got mad at himself there. That was an opportunity there. That was Braden Herring. He was like, that's my hat trick, dude. Oh, got away from him. Hunter's there. Number four swoops it up there at the sideline. Brings it back out over the middle. Pass behind the net, resetting the offense. Brendan Cass got it. Coming across the field, passes over the middle. Spin move, shots on goals, deflected by the defense. Swoop back up. Who was that?
Wow, that was 10.
He almost made something happen there. Brendan Cass trying to get that goal. He's like, I ain't got my goal yet, fellas. What's up, man? Game ain't over. Owen Pavlak's got the ball. Back at midfield. Slowing it down a little bit. Aiden Brown's got one. He passes it back and gets it back. Shots on goal. Deflected by the defense. Out of bounds. And it looks like it's going to be Lancer ball. Yeah. Lancers will take back over here. Still a lot of time left. 9 minutes to go here in the fourth. 16-2 is the score. We scored 12 in the first, so it can be, you know, hey.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh. Wow. Gosh. That was an opportunity there from Hunter. He'd have had his fifth goal, and he scored on that one. They got somebody else in that?
No.
Oh, man, my phone's loud. Usually it's on silent mode.
On brand for sports, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it was. It sure is. Got a stop in the play. Clock's still rolling, though.
Yeah.
Been just a tremendous effort for the Wildcats tonight. I mean,
oh, yes.
Like we were talking about with Coach next door, he was saying, yeah, man, we're coming off a couple disappointing losses. These boys came to play today.
Yes,
and
they
definitely showed up and showed out.
It's been an outstanding game. Probably one of the highest scoring that I think I've been to.
Or been a part of, huh?
Yeah.
That's another one of them goal scorers for Lance Cruz. But the ball's free. That's that defense, man. Yeah. Look at him. Mm-hmm. Staying with it. Look at that. Oh, no penalty on that. Letting him play. He's like, hey, we're just going to let him play. It's 7.5 minutes to go here. Let him play. I don't blame him there. Ooh, hear that?
I did.
Love tap. Ball got away from the Lancers. Defense is all over him. Look at him. That's really been the name of the game for Lance Cruz. They haven't been able to get many shots on goal. They haven't really been able to keep it on this side of the field. You know what I mean? For the most part, it's been Oxford all day.
Yeah.
Got a whistle. Blue will keep the ball.
Yeah.
That's Lance Cruz bringing it out. Pass over the middle. That was easy goal. That was all day. Was that number 20? 20 for the Lancers. That's Austin Holmes with the goal.
Yeah.
Making it 3-16. Wildcats up big. 6.5 minutes to go here in the fourth. Austin Holmes. Yeah, I don't think they got that one right. That's okay. It was Austin Holmes with the goal, number 20. Ooh. Stayed with it, though. Look at him.
Yes, he did.
Oxford swoops it up. That's that defense, number 21. He's been playing lights out, man.
Yes, he has.
Young man's been playing. Reed, how'd you say his last name one more time?
Swizowski.
Swizowski. Way to go, 2-1. Reed still got the ball. Passes across the field. Shots on goal. Took a shot for the shot.
Yep.
Out of bounds, and Wildcats has maintained possession. 5.5 minutes to go here in the fourth. Oxford been driving this train, like I said, all day. I said it about second quarter. I wasn't playing, man. It's been that way 14 seconds into this game.
Yes, it has. As soon as the ball dropped, really.
Yeah. We won the first faceoff. You're right. 14 seconds in. Bam. Scored. Mm-hmm. Oh, and Pavlock, I believe. Did he score the first one? Off memory, I want to say yes, but I could be wrong.
I kind of want to say that it was Hunter.
Hunter? Yeah, it's been an exciting game no matter who scored that first goal. It was done in 14 seconds. We're under 5 minutes to go here in the fourth. There goes Hunter right there. Yeah. Jeb trying to get his fifth or sixth goal, right? Trying to get that double. We want to see that double hat trick one time. Wildcats keeping playing keep away. Holding it tight, holding it down. There they go. Nice move there, 25. Passes over the middle. I seen what he was trying to do. Yeah. Trying to get the pass over to Braden Herring. He wants his hat trick. Ball's out of bounds, and the Lance Cruz Lancers will take over here at about the 9-yard line.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Ooh. Hunter stole. Oh no! I thought Hunter stole that ball. It totally looked like he jumped up and grabbed that ball, didn't it?
Yes, it
4 minutes to go here in the fourth. 16-3, Oxford up by 13 points. Defensive domination.
Oh yeah,
all the way, all day. Ooh. Big time flag. There's flags all over the field. There's dirty laundry everywhere. Clock still rolling, though. 3:35 to go here in the fourth. 16-3. Officials talking it out right there. Trying to figure out how to call that one. Well, excuse me for the yawn there.
Yeah.
Yeah, been a fun game. Been a great game. Been a long day for me, man.
No.
This is the second time at the high school today.
Yeah, you know, it's a nice place to be. I'm not complaining.
No, Wildcat Stadium's nice.
Oh, especially with these scores.
Oh, yeah. Got a fire truck going across there.
Hope everything's all right for everyone.
Mm-hmm. Is that Ray Road right there?
Yeah.
Dan, no, it's not. What is that road right there? Gillespie? Ray Road's this one here in the opposite direction, right? Yeah. Thank you. Wildcats on the attack. Here they come right back down the field there. Oh, I heard the cowbell.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that cowbell. I've been so desiring to the third quarter.
Hunter.
Hunter got his fifth goal. Nice. He's still got time to get that the second hat trick, young man.
Yeah.
2:15 to go here. Whit, can we get another goal from you, young man? Second hat trick. Come on, buddy. 5 goals tonight for Hunter. Wow.
That's crazy.
A performance. 2 minutes to go. faceoffs at the Big O here in Oxford. Swooped up. Oxford on the attack. Where's Hunter at? There he is. Oh! Wow.
Ma? Oh, they took him out.
Oh, gosh. That was Caden. Yep, it was Caden. Caden Rose with the goal.
Yes.
Hunter's number three. Yeah, I thought it was Hunter for a second there. Gosh. That one was high and outside. It was close, too. I was like, oh, he got it, but it wasn't even him. Oh, nice move, 22.
Wow, yes.
Shot and a goal. Wow. Oh, my God. Wow, what a goal that one was.
Anthony Jabaro.
Jabaro got his second goal.
Anthony Jabaro. Wow.
18-3. Man.
Unreal.
Man, oh, man, oh, man. Minute to go here in the fourth. 18-3 Oxford up big.
Wow.
Phenomenal game there. What a move from 2-2.
Oh, yes.
Wow, buddy. That was Captain Insano.
That was.
Hello. Sorry to do that to you, Dan. Had to turn the light on so they can see us when we do our close.
Yes.
Because the sun is going down. Everybody was like, well, hello, nurse. Oh, got a whistle. That's definitely going to go against LaCruz. Lance Cruz. Oh, no. I guess it was against the Wildcats.
Well,
all that stick hitting going on down there, I thought for sure it was against them, man. Got another whistle. Still on the attack, though. Bounced shot is high and outside. Going to roll out of bounds. More cowbell. That'll do it.
Yeah.
That's it. There they go. Storming the field. What a phenomenal game we were a part of tonight.
Yes.
Jeb, how are you feeling about that one?
Nothing but, you know, excited and happy for the boys, you know. It's been two games, I think, in a row that we didn't do good at, and you know that they were loving every second of this, you know. We looked around the audience, the people in the press box besides both of us, and smiles everywhere, you know.
A lot of cowbell.
Yes.
Got a lot of cowbell. 18-3 is the score. Five goals from Hunter. Gosh, what a performance. Owen Pavlock had a hat trick as well.
Yeah.
Oh, phenomenal game. Great defense. Great leads a great offense. I mean, we said that at the home opener. Yeah. 18-3. Wow.
Crazy.
Feel sorry for them Lancers, man. That's going to be a long ride home.
Quite solemn, yes.
I'm Joseph Calhoun. I'm with my son.
I'm Jebediah Calhoun.
We're from Oxford Community Television. We had a blast tonight. Thanks for having us. Stay tuned to Oxford Community Television for all your Oxford athletic needs. We'll see you next time.
Good night.